At least 6 people have been killed in southern Mexico following clashes between protesting teachers and security forces. More than 50 others were injured, many of them police. The violence erupted in the southern state of Oaxaca and follows the arrest of 2 union leaders last week. Sunday's unrest in Mexico is the worst in a wave of teacher protests in the past few months against government education reforms.